in the cosmic system also, the center of the cosmos, the person who has become center, the yogi, has a freedom to play with karma, to go beyond karma. But one important thing is, neither he is affected by it, nor the cosmos gets affected by it. That is something very unique. Please understand, this point is where the atheists and theists differ. Atheists claim the whole thing is an automated mechanism. But the yogis claim it is not automated mechanism. There is some independent intelligence which plays the role of the center, being the head. But fortunately, it is not equivalent to the political head of a country. See, the freedom political head has over the law of the country can create good and bad. Shukla and Krishna can happen, but the power, the manipulating power, the free will power a yogi has over the cosmic law, karma, neither as Shukla or Krishna. Neither creates good nor bad over the cosmic law. The independent intelligence, the capacity to manipulate, which yogi possesses.